The APC has not endorsed anyone to contest any elections in Delta State. At the moment, no structures have been established in Delta State. The only structure that is now existing in the party is the Interim National Executive Council. We're working very hard to ensure that we put in place in all the states in the Federation harmonization committees that will regulate the activities of the party temporarily in the states until registration of members take place, which we expect to commence soon.